Hi guys, so my silk press started to get a little bit frizzy in the front and in the back. So I decided that I was going to do a roller set so that I could wear it curly for maybe a week. I had to, first of all, straighten out the frizz, so I did that in the front and the back. Then I decided I was going to use my flexi rods to do the set, and I'm using this setting cream. It's called Creamy Set. I love it. I've used it now for a few years because it's really quick. It is light. It's fluffy. It goes on really smooth. It doesn't leave any flakes or stiffness in your hair. It always leaves my hair looking really nice and manageable. I really like this cream. It only took an hour to curl my hair. This is it. You guys never tried it, you should try it.